Hopkins has been integral to the history of radiology.
One of the best things about our training program is the faculty.
They're very hands-on. Generally, we read out all of our cases with the faculty side by side.
We have taken resident leadership to a new level by enabling residents to take on additional leadership roles. For example, we have a resident research coordinator. We have a resident who is the director of medical student recruitment, and I've created as many leadership opportunities for them as I can. What makes the difference between a really great training program and a superb training program is how invested the faculty are just during the course of a clinical day. Their presence, their enthusiasm, their love of teaching, and it's one of the things that I love best about our program.
So Hopkins is a great program whether you're going into private practice or academic medicine. The first interactions I had with Hopkins, and it just left such a positive impact. You know, I had such a strong feeling that this is where I wanted to go.